What are you guys doing here? What are you showing?
So, we're part of the Fedora Project. My name is Dan Michal. I'm an ambassador. I'm also a packager and quality assurance for Fedora Linux, which is the upstream for Red Hat Enterprise Linux. And we fully support the OLPC and Sugar. And we're just here to be a part of everything and make people aware that there are awesome options that within Fedora, and you know, it's pretty much what we're here for.
What are some of those options?
Well, you have all kinds of options. I mean, you have freedom to choose whatever desktop is available, such as GNOME, KDE, Sugar, Mate, which is new, Cinnamon, LXDE. You have whatever is free and open source is pretty much available in Fedora. It's completely community driven. That is one of the best things about Fedora. And so, for example, someone like me who wants to change something about Fedora, fine, just go ahead, do the work, and you can do whatever you want. You know, you just have to put the hard work in, and you can see what I spent, let's say, 4 months working on. I can see it come to life.
Cool.
And that is one of the greatest things about Fedora, along with meeting friends. I didn't know my friend Mark until I became an ambassador. We try to be the first in the features, you know, and give, you know, what else is up? Freedoms first?
Features.
Freedom. Here are four foundations: freedom, features, first, and friends. And one of the sayings that people like to say is be awesome to each other. So I can go.
That's excellent adventure.
That's our code of conduct. We don't need a whole bunch of stuff for it or to try and say we want to promote this minority or that minority. We're headed by our Fedora product lead is a woman. And that's more an aside than anything else. It's not like something that should be mentioned first from the get-go. It's just, hey, it's a meritocracy and she's done the merit to get there. And if you're willing to do the work in the Fedora product, there's basically no limits. I mean, we do a lot of things to help people in ways they don't even understand. You use Linux, you are in debt to Fedora and Red Hat. OLPC, they have Fedora to thank for sure, and that sort of thing. There's a lot of things that we help out that don't even directly go back to benefiting Fedora or even Red Hat.
And you can see that we even have Ubuntu CDs on our table, because we fully support the open source way. Because at the end of the day, it just benefits the entire community.
Cool. And then the significance of the hot dog.
That is Beefy. So the code name of the release name of Fedora 17 was Beefy Miracle. And
we voted on it. In Fedora, unlike most products, we vote on our leadership. We vote on the board, we vote on the engineering committee, and we also vote on silly things like what we're going to name our next release. We had little stickers done for Beefy Miracle. Not all names have been as funny. The next one for Fedora 18 is going to be Spherical Cow. And it's not really that important for a silly name, but it's what it represents of being able to actually have a voice in my community and the direction that it goes in. So yes, it's very silly, but on the other side, it represents something very serious. There's a lot of products that you don't have the input in the stuff you can do.
Cool. Excellent. Hey, thanks a lot.
Thank you. Any questions, Candy?